Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, this is BestInSlot, and we are back playing a little bit more Jurassic Park the game. In the last episode, we've just about entered the Dilophosaurus paddock and
what
found our first footprint.
¿Qué es esto?
It is an esto.
Paquero, like a bird, but much too big.
I told you, it's a zoo. All kinds of animals. Come on, get moving. We're close.
Close to
Did
being
you hear that?
Dead.
What was that?
An animal. Something I've never heard before.
Okay, we should...
Are you over here? Pokey pokey. That's a good thing. That's a wild animal. Oh, God. It's a toucan.
That animal, I know. We call him Mokupa.
I hate this damn jungle.
I'm gonna Google Mokupa.
This way.
I'm just curious whether Mokupa means toucan.
This is it. The signal's topped out. It's nearby. It's too dark. I need light. Where's your flashlight?
You took it.
Right. Did I drop it? Did you see me drop it? Damn it.
Over there.
There we go. Hey, Nedry! You get stuck or something? Nedry, you deaf?
I'm not climbing that in my new Stivalis.
Yeah, I'm gonna go around. It'll be faster.
It does in fact mean toucan, although I can't really find much sort of reference there. But there is at least a reference to a toucan called Mokupa, and it's Hawaiian. So there we go, she's Hawaiian. Who knew? Nedry?
Somebody in there?
Hello, the Dilophosaurus. It is literally just chomping away on Nedry in there. Oh well, let's open the door. What could possibly go wrong, eh? Car filled with a ravenous dinosaur? Yeah, just say hello.
All tired out, huh? I told you it was better to go around.
Something just jumped me. He was on your friend here.
Oh, that's disgusting.
There was something feeding on him. What the hell kind of zoo is this?
Listen, I told you, don't worry about it, okay? It was just some animal. We'll get the canister and then we're out of here. Where is it? I can't find it. Where's the canister? The shaving cream, where is it?
How should I know?
If it's not in the car, it could be anywhere within 300 meters. Crap. Oh, Dodson's gonna kill me. Is Dodson gonna kill me?
Don't worry about him. Worry about that thing.
I'm worried about it, okay? What am I supposed to do? You know we can't go back empty-handed.
Look there.
Look where?
Footprints. Your man took a walk. We follow his trail like tracking game. That's how we find the canister.
Right. Okay, that makes sense. But hold on. What if one of those, okay, you look down there and I'll check the car again, just in case.
I'd say we should track him, but alternatively, what we could do is watch Jurassic Park and then we'd know where it is, wouldn't we, you silly woman? Suppose I'll do some tracking. Oh, I have to tap Y to track effectively. Yes, there we go.
No canister here. The tracks lead that way.
Oh. Can I not just go the right way already? You're gonna make me do the footwork. That's okay. I'm down with a little bit of footwork.
It's a good anchor. He could have gotten free.
But it's one that would get him killed. They have a slight obsession with just making you press buttons at random points.
He went to the tree and back. It came after. Not in a hurry. It was interested.
It was cute at that point. He's playing fetch with it, you know, it was a nice little moment. It all went to hell. Let's go check the dock out. So we're going to take our time. We're going to enjoy the scenarios maybe a little bit more than we would have in the past. You can tell when playing the game that Telltale hadn't quite yet perfected their formula. You know, it doesn't handle as well as, say, you know, the fact that we're not actually walking around in these bits like you would later in Walking Dead, etc. Walking Dead was clearly where Telltale kind of locked onto their modern formula and haven't really let it go since, admittedly. Like, making me press Y here is the most ridiculous thing, because nothing's happening.
Can't be in here. He never made it this far.
This whole area is very interesting. You don't really see it much in the film, but that ridge goes all the way up there, and then at the top there's tons of different trees. We've built it in Minecraft, and it took bloody ages. It's a very hard area to find reference images for. Alright, I know where it is. It's on the right-hand side. And a little muddy waterfall over here. You're not going to let me check it, are you? Fine.
The man's car was stuck. He pulled the winch line down to find an anchor.
His glasses.
Glasses. Pobre desgraciado. Blind in the dark.
Fellow Spanish speakers, I say fellow, I don't speak Spanish at all. Spanish speakers at home, or really just generally people who speak any other language. Do you do that? Like, she's wandering around. I don't know why she's saying Spanish things when she also says Hawaiian things in Mokupa, but maybe Mokupa is also a Spanish thing in some little town. I don't have a bloody clue. But do you say, like, a word in your native language and then English?
That thing was stalking him.
Like that. Mala onda. And then talking English, if you were talking to yourself. Because it seems like an odd thing to do to me. I get why we're doing it, because it's a game. But I'm just curious whether it's actually a thing. Do I have to go back upstairs? Upstairs, up the hill. Because I know it's over there, but I'm not allowed. Let's go back up. Bloody Nedry. Nedry.
Oh, man.
Oh, we have to use the lights, I remember. There we go, that's what I've been looking for. I'm gonna leave you to it, buddy. You fumble around on the lower reaches of the corpse. I'm not here to judge. You do you, son. You do you. I'm just gonna walk away. He's dead, you know, he doesn't care at this point in time, let's be honest. Isn't that you the first one to die in Jurassic Park? Am I misremembering? Well, other than the dude who got eaten by the raptor. Why isn't this... I'm doing something wrong and it's annoying me.
Mr. Chadwick, you can help me with the lights on the car.
No, listen, I'm busy.
He was a heavy man, not hard to track.
See, I feel like I've pointed the light in the right direction. The game seems to disagree with me. Should we do some text?
Any luck?
No. Those tracks of yours better lead somewhere. Or we're never getting out of here.
Okay. Back onto the lights, I guess. I don't know how this is gonna help, but whatever.
It'll be easy. Just meet him at the dock. Yeah.
Right. Boop! What? Look, there's light now. How exciting. Ah, you see? It just seems like the game does want me to do pretty much everything before I'm actually allowed to find it. That's fine. I'm okay with that.
He circled the tree with a winch line. Then something got interested. Something hungry.
Sorry, love, I'm gonna make you bend down again. No jokes. Dino eggs.
Friggin' bugs!
Hey, Miles?
What's the problem?
Nothing.
Did you find it?
The canister's not here.
Oh, crap. Oh, I'm so screwed.
No,
We can't give up. His trail ends back at the car. You must have missed something in there.
Not a chance. I turned that thing inside out. I'm gonna smell like a dead fat dude for a week.
Fine. I'll take a look.
Knock yourself out. I could use some fresh air.
He's not looking great, is he? You've looked better, Nedry. You really have.
No canister. Nothing.
It's a bad that I'd like to see him sort of, you know, absolutely torn to shreds. He's a little bit on the light side, you know. You know, his jacket's still in place. It's a bit of blood, but...
You had a canister just about this size, didn't you? You didn't lose it down below. You had it with you.
Ah, we're doing some science.
He came back to the car in a rush. He hit his head, and he fell. If he dropped the can...
Time for some science, folks. Bam. Bill Nye's got nothing on this girl. No idea what she's called. What is she called? I'm sure we'll find out later. Hello, beautiful.
Oh, baby, I knew I'd find you.
You're pretty excited about a can of soap.
Yeah, it's a can of soap. Just like you're an exterminator. 10 years of research. Millions invested. It's the next wonder of the world. You want a screw in, Jen? This is it. The crown jewels. They lose control of this, they got nothing.
I forgot she hates
dinosaur
Jen.
Dinosaur embryos, honey. Don't tell me you thought we were after shaving cream.
I can't remember why.
Dinosaurs? I don't understand.
You don't need to understand. That'll keep them fresh. What? What's your problem?
Suggest you run. Run like hell.
Don't be so dramatic.
Hello, beautiful.
Oh, crap. Is it gone?
It's gone.
Okay. You see that? That's how you do it. Yeah! That's what you get, you little punk!
Let's get out of here.
Okay, all right. All right, you know the plan. My boys are sending a boat. We bring them the canister. We get paid. We go home.
We cannot walk to the meeting place. Not with these monstros around here.
Right. We'll take the car. Bring down the car. I'll stay here, and I'll cover you.
I'm not funny, old work, Miles.
Now, huh?
Looks like Nedry's having a lot of fun in that car. Nedry, please, there are children watching. Nobody who ever acted like such a cocky little son of a gun in a film or a horror situation ever survived.
Chadwick, move!
No, this is the perfect spot. Got the angles covered. We build a fire.
Probably a little morbid if he actually got crushed to death by the car right there, wouldn't it? Well, that'd be funny.
Hey, you okay?
You idiot! You nearly killed me!
You should have paid attention.
Lights are gone. The lights are on. I can't see a freaking thing. I'm stuck. See anything?
I need you to stay focused.
I can't see. What was that?
Don't you have a backup plan?
Is that a dinosaur? Oh God. Okay, no, all right. Oh, God. Okay. Oh, God, I don't want to be here.
Miles.
I don't want to get eaten.
Miles, shut up!
I never... What?
Do me a favor and just keep your mouth shut.
Doesn't matter if it can't hear us. It can smell us.
I have a plan.
Plan? What plan? say something.
All we gotta do is start the car and drive out of here.
Start the car? Oh, yeah. Oh, okay. It won't start! Now what?
You can fix it.
Me? I don't crap about cars! I have a guy do that for me!
I'll fix it.
You gonna fix the car in the dark?
That's right.
That's what I do.
That's a loose battery cable.
What does that mean?
Where's the battery?
It means the battery cable's loose. Numpty. Oh!
Can you please pick up the...
That's it! Let me get it tight.
Heyo. Alright, you're beautiful. Come on.
Did you check the valve?
Here we go. Gracias a Dios.
Dios is what? God, right?
Oh, God.
That's a pretty cool shot. Oh, time to run. The plan here, ladies and gentlemen, is to not get eaten alive by the Dilophosaurus. Risky move, I know.
There are too many of them.
What do you suggest?
We have to draw them away. Distract them.
Distract them? Okay. Yeah, I'm on it. Here you go, guys! It's dinner time!
Oh, a little bit of lag there. Nearly got me slaughtered. I can't remember when Miles dies. I imagine it's now. Cheers, Miles. Nobly sacrificing himself. I'm sure that's what he meant to do, right? Bloody Nori, you have to be quick at this. Woo! Juke and jive. Ugh. Oh, I'm sorry. Woo! Phew! It's hard work, that. I'm a little bit flustered. Let's get going. Oh.
I'm gonna do this.
Okay. See if we can fix the car.
Glitch.
Do you mind?
Andale.
Arriba! Excuse me? Did you pay for this Uber? Get off my car. Oh! Oh, babes. For a particular reason, she's decided to drive like an absolute maniac over the last few seconds. Instead of just, you know, reversing out normally. Come on, you son of a... Please stop trying to eat my head! Wait, what? I actually failed. I never fail. How did I tap so quickly? Bloody Nora. Okay, right, I'm ready. I'm gonna have to do my super tap method, aren't I? Tell you what, that's hard work. Oh, Miles. Gonna loot your corpse. Gonna loot your corpse. And eat your flesh. I used to do this thing where I can, like, vibrate my arm to tap quickly.
No.
Hold on. And that is where we picked up at the start of the game.
And we are officially late.
And we are officially done. Thank you, Harding. You're an absolute star for that. We're going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. Next episode, things will happen. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below. It really helps me out. And also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon. I'll highlight now. Otherwise, you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.